What was more specific for the industrial dialogue in Hungary maybe was more focus on education, both for the scientists and for the public, with the aim to build this trust that would allow the development of scientific issues and industrial issues.